I think I'll do the last mission in Max's car. It's only right. I'm gonna try to play a little better than I have the last couple missions. Focus a little more. Last couple missions have been stupid. Holy crap, you put a shot out the moment the battle started. I don't have a weapon. That was too close. These cars just accelerate on a dime. They follow you perfectly and they hit you the moment you turn. A little overpowered. There we go. Special gun. I remember the first time I beat this mission, this was like the biggest thing ever for me. Because it took me maybe 4 or 5 years after starting this game, which I was only like 3 or 4. But when I was about 9-10, when I actually got decent at this and I beat the game, when I discovered this gun, it was like the biggest thing ever. It was crazy for me. Because I didn't know this even existed. And I always wondered what that cheat meant, but when I finally found out, I couldn't believe it. Here we go, this is it. The Bowser Pablo's games. Thank you.
do this.
Final battle. Wrong button again. Going to conclude the full playthrough of the Hot Wheels Velocity X campaign or adventure mode. Thanks for watching. I wanted to do this forever. Sorry for the subpar gameplay, but I'm not used to PC and I don't have a PlayStation 2 capture card. But yeah, overall it was pretty fun. Probably going to resume secret hunting now that I got this down and got a little more practice on it. And you can expect more Velocity X videos in the future.
Bye.
Oh crap. Bye. Bad voice, correct.